This morning in Family Time, this really is some great information because we are helping ease the kids back to the classroom. And here with some great ideas to help ease the little ones' fears is mom blogger and WPRI.com reporter Courtney Caligiuri. Good morning.
Good morning.
Great to have you. You have little kids. Mm-hmm. My girls are kind of way past this, but it is tough when kids know that it could be their first time. Mm-hmm. It may be daycare, preschool, kindergarten, or something like that. Kids can get very nervous. Anxiety can build up. And not only is it tough for them, it's tough for the moms and dads as well.
I always think it's tougher for me than for her.
It is, yeah.
So resilient. It's me who has the issue. Is she going to be okay?
Right.
What if she needs me? And, you know, they're fine. And my daughter is in preschool again, but she's on a different side of the building, different teachers, and she's already, you know, we're in August, but she's worried.
Right.
You know, will I know where my cubby is?
Sure.
All these things. So I'm kind of going through the same rigmarole that we went through last year.
Right.
You know, to help her feel better.
And I'm sure a lot of parents have a lot of questions, a lot of things that they want to ease these kids back into school, make it painless for them, make it painless for you, especially folks who have jobs and got to go to work every day. They don't want to have to be worrying about the kids.
Right.
These are some ways that you can do it. And you've got some great books here too.
Yeah, I think books are a great way to start because if they're already sharing with you that they're scared or afraid, you know, things they're worried about, it really opens the dialogue a little further. You can see what exactly they're worried about.
Right.
Maybe it's even meeting a new friend. Or, you know.
Which is tough.
Right.
We may think it's a small thing, but for a little kid going to school,
yeah,
they want to be accepted.
You don't, know anybody.
Right.
So I think books are great because we read at night. So you can kind of, because it's August, ease it in mm-hmm. at bedtime, you know, kind of gearing up as you head into the beginning of school. These are my favorite.
I was going to say, you said The Kissing Hand here is one of the most
popular
books.
If you speak to any teacher, they'd probably recommend this. Basically, it's about this little raccoon who's, you know, nervous to go and leave his mom, and she comes up with this really cute, you know, goodbye thing they have where she kisses his hand and says, hold it close to your cheek, you
sure.
know, and think mommy loves you, and it kind of reassures him, and he does that throughout school and feels better
right.
and helps with separation anxiety and deals with feelings, and kids will like
Clifford
it.
Time for School has been on TV forever.
Yeah. My daughter loves it because he's afraid Emily Elizabeth leaves him, and it's a cute story. Ends up, he adjusts to her going to school and things like that.
And then so. You have this other one, Puddle's New School. I mean, it's all of these small little things that can help kids get back in the game.
Yeah, and you can find them at the library if you don't want to buy them because you don't think you need them long. I bought them because I knew I'd have three kids.
Right.
Like, I'm going to be using them. The mom packs really cute notes and things like that for the little duckling at school. So obviously things we could do for
right.
our children as well. And just sees it's normal.
And one of the other things, you're seeing these sprays here and you're like, well, how's this going to make the kid put them at ease? First of all, they smell great. I've been standing here and I'm like,
oh, smells so good.
Yeah, this smells so nice.
Yeah.
But tell us about these.
These are magic mists and they're geared towards little kids because we want them to think everything's magical mm-hmm. and extend their childhood a little longer. And it's, you know, as you see, there's Courage, Sleepy Time Mist, and they smell great. So you spray them to help ease their fears, and maybe when they do smell them, they'll remember that they're trying to be brave, and they'll associate it with, you know, having that power and getting through to school. So they're just water essential oils, completely safe
for
little kids. Spray one.
Let's see.
Don't do Sleepy Time.
No,
you're going to take a nap on us.
We're going to do Courage. We're going to be like the Cowardly Lions.
You kind of mist. You can spray it on them, near them.
Hang on.
They're brand new.
Forgot.
What do you think?
You know what? They smell great.
Do you feel brave?
trying the best I can to feel brave. But they really do. They smell great.
No, they do.
And I mean, some people are at home going, what is this going to do? But any little thing.
This one for the Tooth Fairy, you can spray it, send her a message.
It smells really good.
Yeah. I mean, it's just, it's fun, and it keeps it a little lighthearted, you know, if they're not terribly afraid to go to school. Obviously, there are other things you can do.
Yeah, what are some of the other things they can do to kind of keep these kids at ease?
I do some drive-bys by the school. Brings me back to my teenage years. No, we go by and on our way out to the grocery store and say,
good.
Hey, Chloe, this is where you're going to school. That's the playground. Just kind of, I recognize it. Get a little familiar area
for them. So it's not so shocking when they first show up at school.
And when they send out a class list, which they usually do, maybe arrange a play date with a couple of the friends at a park or something, just so they know some people on their first day.
I think these are all good ideas. Anything to help a lot of these little kids. Anything.
If one works, I think you're good.
Speaking from a mom and dad who know all too well about it. Thanks so much, Courtney, for coming in. We're going to spray a little courage for the parents out there. There you go. Hope you feel better. And if you want to try any of these books or techniques that Courtney just shared with us, all you got to do is head over to our website for more information, roadshow.com.